Been doing more testing with these AMD Ryzen 5 mini PCs. They're actually reasonably priced and run virtualization quite well. I have it running XCPNG 8.3 and the performance has been pretty good. There's a review coming soon on this and the other little one that I have sitting right here. They're definitely both really cool. This one has a little knob on it and we'll talk about what that does to adjust things. Leave comments and thoughts down below.